Value of Self-Forgetfulness, November 22nd.
By faith, Paul appreciated this special grace of Jesus Christ. And this special grace of Jesus Christ has supplied the necessity of Paul's soul. By faith, Paul received the heavenly gift, which was imparted to all who surrender their lives to Jesus Christ. Hence, my brothers and sisters, this same grace is available to you and to me. Let's pray for this faith. Let's strive for this faith. Let's believe that God can give us this faith. The Bible declares in the book of Galatians chapter 2 and verse 20. It says, I am crucified with Christ. Nevertheless, I live, yet not I, but Christ liveth in me. And the life which I now live in the flesh, I live by the faith of the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. Let's consider the phrase, give himself for me. Who am I? I oftentimes would ask that question, that Christ would give himself for me. Who are you that Christ would give himself for you? What then should I give in return for him? I should give him my lips. I should give him my mind. I should give him my all. What then should you give to him? You should give him your lips. You should give him your mind. You should give him your all. After all, Christ paid it all. You might be wondering today how you can give your all to Jesus. Understand that all Christ needs is for us to open the doors to our hearts. Revelation 3:20 says, Behold, I stand at the door and knock. If anyone hears my voice and open the door, Christ is willing to come into our hearts and to sup with us. That's all we have to do. Why not open your heart's door to Christ this morning? And why not let us just trust his word today? Let us ask God for the strength to open the doors, because we cannot even open the doors to our hearts off of our own strength. Now that is the power of his word. Father, we want to open the doors to our hearts. And we pray, oh Father, because we really cannot do it. But we pray for the strength and the power so that you can do that within us. We thank you in Jesus' wonderful name. Amen. Remember, my dear friends, the power of the word every day will keep the enemy at bay. Get ready for your miracle.